I began my life resisting this label of being a woman writer, but somewhere midway I came to realize that I am indeed a woman writer. And that I'm a woman writer because women, there are so many things they have to reclaim. They have to first reclaim their own bodies and talk about them without inhibition. Then they have to, only after they've reclaimed their bodies from the censoring glare of their husbands, fathers, and the protective cordons of their family, can they think of de-inhibiting their minds and thinking with the random randomness that's necessary for a creative mind, rather than the restrictiveness of the channeled mind. And I realized, yes, I'm a woman writer, and women writers don't often write of wars and the big subjects. They don't write of legislation, they don't write of glory, they write more of the internal change. But at the same time, I think there are many male writers who've actually written with this great feminine intensity, like Tolstoy and Anna Karenina. And I think there are increasingly women writers who take on what is traditionally the masculine world. And I think that's because the concept of the Ardhanarishwar in Shiv is actually the only true feminism, because we all are a bit of everything.